Mother contraception to prevent pregnancies is a unique health intervention because in many ways it is not a unique health intervention at all.
Family planning is one of the most basic and essential healthcare services that can promote and ensure reproductive health, yet 12% of women in most regions of the world have an unmet need for family planning. With no method of contraception, 85% of women in their 20s will become pregnant within 1 year. Each year, 585,000 women die and more than 54 million women suffer from diseases or complications caused by pregnancy and childbirth. Also, the number of individuals with HIV newly diagnosed per day rose to 22 last year from just 1 in 2008, 4 in 2010, 9 in 2012, and 17 in 2014. Because of that, contraceptive is a must. Some family planning methods such as condoms help prevent the transmission of HIV and other sexually transmitted infections. Contraception reduces the need for abortion, especially unsafe abortion. Family planning reinforces people's rights to determine the number and spacing of their children. By preventing unintended pregnancy, family planning or contraception prevents deaths of mothers and children. So these are the different contraceptive methods for you. Being able to control if and when you have children is a big part of maintaining your health. So it's choosing the right contraceptive method for you. It is good to shoot, but for the best. It's not to make a wrong move. Care for you. Care for your child. Care for your family. Care for your life. Use contraceptives.